And back here at home, a bomb threat to the state capitol prompts an investigation by Oklahoma law enforcement. Department of Public Safety officials tell us the threat was issued via email and was one among several issued to state capitals all across the country. We're told there was a sweep of the building, but the threat was found to not be credible, and the building was not evacuated.